On the following day, Song of Asia was performed for the royal family in the Golden Palace.